Building a church made out of scrap for the Green Belt Festival. The idea is that it starts off as like a seed, and then over the course of the weekend, we'll have a big 5 meter high tree growing out of it, which is going to be white and it's going to be illuminated. We're going to start off small, having this crack open a little bit, like a conker, almost like a seed, and then the shoot coming out. And then over the course of the weekend, hopefully finishing on Sunday evening, big tree.
The power and the glory, forever and ever. Searching for reason, that's insane.